14 weather with Chief Meteorologist Derek Beasley.
Another beautiful day. I'm loving these days. They need to continue.
You're right. They do need to continue.
And I wish I could do something about that.
We need you to do something about it.
Well, it looks like a couple more dry days, and then, yes, it looks like we have some rain chances returning, and maybe even looking at some heavy rain across parts of the area. That's not what we wanted to hear, but that possibility is there heading into the weekend. Let's enjoy the nice weather while it lasts, and that does include this evening. No rain on live pinpoint Doppler. I look down at Gulf Shores. You can see they are continuing to prepare for the hangout next week. And again, it looks like the dry weather will stick around for a couple more days, and then things will start going downhill here by Friday. Visible satellite showing clear skies across the area. The atmosphere is still very dry from the mid and low levels, but notice back to the west, we are seeing a few clouds trying to pop up here through Louisiana and Mississippi. The moisture in the low levels of the atmosphere is starting to come back, and we'll see a few more clouds for tomorrow, and especially on Thursday, and a little more humidity. But besides that, it looks like it will stay dry here for Wednesday and Thursday, with that rain coming back here by Friday. 79 Mobile, same thing in Pensacola. Temperatures this afternoon, not quite as warm as yesterday. We only reached the low 80s here in Mobile, and I expect really the same thing here for tomorrow and Thursday. Forecast for midnight tonight, though, calls for a mostly clear sky. Those temperatures by midnight dropping back to the mid-60s, and looks like we'll stay in the 60s overnight tonight. Maybe some areas getting to the upper 50s, and then that humidity will return here for tomorrow. Still not much going on right now, but we are watching some clouds, though, developing out to our west. Again, that's a sign of that moisture that is increasing. And here's our late week storm. You see how this thing is really digging southward into California, and that's the next system that's going to give us that chance for rain here by Friday into the weekend. Notice on Storm Predictor, most of the energy with this is going to track through the southern plains, and then it'll take off to the north, but we're going to get into what's called a southwest flow aloft with little disturbances moving through, and as each one of those little waves moves through, it'll give us some periodic chances for storms lasting through the holiday weekend. RPM model shows, again, out to the west, that's where the most humid weather will be, and that's where we expect the most clouds here through tomorrow. So basically, west of Mobile will have the best chance of seeing some more clouds for tomorrow, and then by Thursday, just about the entire area will see clouds, both in the upper levels and the low levels. So we'll call it partly cloudy here for Thursday, dry. But then by Friday, that's when the rain's going to start moving back into the area. But in the meantime, tomorrow looks like another nice day, a little more humid, a few more clouds. That's about it. Temperatures tomorrow, right around 82, 84 degrees here in Mobile, a little warmer farther inland. Notice inland sections, though, still getting in the mid to upper 80s tomorrow. Evergreen about 87. Northwest Florida, partly cloudy, a little humid. Temperatures 88 for Crestview tomorrow, Navarre, and Destin about 83, 84 in Pensacola. And southeast Mississippi, we'll see a mixture of cloud and sunshine. We'll call it about 84. Leakesville tomorrow, 84 in Loosedale and over towards Wade and Hurley. Here's your 7-day forecast. We'll call it 83 here in Mobile tomorrow. So low 80s for the next couple of days. Dry, a little more humid. Storm chances, though, ramping up on Friday, continuing into the holiday weekend. And we're going to get into kind of an unsettled weather pattern heading into next week. We'll have periodic chances for rain and a little more humidity.
But nothing like we experienced, right?
At this point, it doesn't. But it does look like we could see some areas getting some significant rainfall this weekend. We're just too early to pinpoint exactly where. We'll be watching it.
Hit and miss around the area.
Yeah.
All right, Derek, thanks.